when will I ever forget the day? When all the hair on me had turned grey, when I got to the IDU and wasn't the nibble of my tooth, we'll have to make an Irish stew of Mrs. Kelly's cum. He nevermore will raise his head or waken the neighbours while in the bed, for the devil a hen he'll ever tread will Mrs. Kelly's cum. We'll send him off to Winchacore, where you won't see him anymore, and the grass will grow around the door where he used to feed me cum. Oh, come to you, the A.D.U., and cover a nibble of my tissue. We'll have to make an Irish stew of Mrs. Kelly's cum. He nevermore will raise his head or waken the neighbours while in the bed, and the devil a hen he'll ever tread will Mrs. Kelly's cum. Oh, come to you, the A.D.U., and want the devil a bite to do. We'll have to make an Irish stew of Mrs. Kelly cum. In Lassies, in Kibbage, in Kibbage, in Kibbage, I'm running the bend of the scrimmage, and I dance in St. Anthony's Hall. And I dance in St. Anthony's Hall. The troubles that be Joey Cashin, all Cashin, all Cashin, and he told me that I look right smashing as we trip to the Tennessee Wall, as we trip to the Tennessee Wall. And me mother, she said I should marry, should marry, should marry. And she said I'd be foolish to tarry, so she lent me the price of the ring. So she lent me the price of the ring. And me father, he bought me a present, a present, a present, a stool and a dirty stuff pheasant, and a picture to hang on the wall. And the picture to hang on the wall. I went down to the tenancy section, the section, the section, and the TD before the election said he'd get me a house near me bar. Said he'd get me a house near me bar. I'm getting a house, the man said it. He said it.